Is there anyone else who would like to share with us tonight?
Yeah. My name is Marshall.
Away, I kind of took it hard for a lot of different reasons, but I actually had an afterthought after Proof had passed away, like, you know, should I have put him in that video like that? You know, I kind of went through, like, in my mind, like, kind of beat myself up over it a little bit.
I mean, none of us in the group, like, I mean, it all hit us. It was so just, you know.
Makes no sense.
Nah, it didn't make any sense. At the time it happened, it still doesn't make any sense to me.
You took me for granted, took my heart and ran it straight into the planet, into the dirt. I can no longer stand it. Now my respect, I demand it. I'ma take control of this relationship, command it, and I'ma be the boss of you now. Goddamn it! And what I mean is that I will no longer let you control me. So you better. I've done my best to give you nothing less than perfectness, and I know that if I end this, I'll no longer have nothing left. But you keep treating me like a staircase. It's time to fucking step. And I won't be coming back, so don't hold your fucking breath. You know what you've done, no need to go in depth. I told you you'd be sorry if I fucking left. I laughed while you wept, how's it feel now? Yeah, funny ain't it, you neglected me. Did me a favor, all my spirit free of set. But a special... Don't think I'm loyal, all I do is rap. How can I moonlight on the side? I have no life outside of that. Don't I give you enough of my time? You don't think so, do you? Jealous when I spend time with the girls. Why I'm married to you still, man, I don't know. But tonight I'm serving you with papers. I'm divorcing you. Go marry someone else and make them famous. And take away their freedom like it did to me. Treat them like you don't need them and they ain't worthy of you. Feed them the same shit that you made me eat. I'm moving on, forget you. Oh, now I'm special. I ain't feel special when I was with you. All I ever felt was this helplessness. Imprisoned by a selfish bitch. Chew me up and spit me out. I fell for this so many times, it's ridiculous. And still I stick with this. I'm sick of this. But in my sickness and addiction, you're addictive as they get. Evil as they come, vindictive as they make them. My friends keep asking me why I can't just walk away from them. I'm addicted to the pain, the stress, the drama. I'm drawn to shit, I guess I'm a mess. Cursed and blessed, but this time I ain't changing my mind. I'm climbing out this abyss. You're screaming as I walk out that I'll be missed. But when you spoke of people who meant the most to you, you left me off your list. Fuck you, hip-hop, I'm leaving you. My life sentence is served, bitch, and it's just...
Symbolizes like what my life is like right now, you know, because of the fame, but also kind of how I've had to like remove myself from society a little bit, pull back, you know, to I guess conquer my demons, my addiction.
My friends
can't understand this new me. That's understandable, man, but think how bananas you'd be. You'd be an animal too if you were trapped in this fame and caged in it like a zoo. And everybody's looking at you, what you want me to do? I'm starting to live like a recluse, and the truth is fame's starting to give me an excuse to be at an all-time low. I sit alone.
If your ultimate goal is to be famous, then you're gonna do a lot to get there, like sign your name in blood in a contract with the devil. Like, you're gonna end up on a one-way street and it's going nowhere. Like, that's just the truth. I've seen so many people like forsake their moral code and their value systems just for a little bit of fame, and it's not worth it at the end of the day. It's really not worth it.
I'm still alive.
So am I too. You can't kill a spirit even if you try to. Soldier, soul to me. Need I remind you? You remember that night you prayed to God you give anything to get a record deal? What Dre signed you? This is what you wanted your whole life. Marshall, right? Boom. Look at this house. Look at these cars. They're so nice. Ooh. Oh, but you didn't know fame has a price too. Did you just now seeing the downside too? Lose your best friend from high school. Your wife too. Ain't even sure if your kids like you. Come off tour, can't even sleep at night without Nike. We'll become a value-matic, start a rehab cycle. But together we can break the cycle.
Ayo, before I start this song, man, I just wanna thank everybody for being so patient and bearing with me over these last couple of years while I figure this shit out.
Do I feel so alone? Nobody but me. I'm on my own. It's a really